This is what a dog's life should be. But things didn't start out so happy for Chance and Mia.
He seemed to be like just wanting to be held, and he was crying, but nobody could really get their hands on him because he was in an oxygen chamber.
The pit bulls were almost killed by their prior owner 2 years ago. Montgomery County Police dash cam video shows officers saving the six-week-old puppies. James Jones was strangling the dogs with his bare hands on a street corner in Wheaton. It took several officers and a witness to free Chance and Mia. Jones pleaded guilty to animal cruelty last year. Today, he was sentenced to 6 months in jail and 5 years probation, the maximum sentence under his plea deal. Jones's attorney says he was high on drugs and had no control. The judge said that was no excuse.
Your son, your daughter, your husband or wife is out there doing the good work that police do here. They've got to deal with this guy, try to save the life of these dogs, not try to do extraordinary harm to this man, and at the same time, expose themselves to harm.
Two different families adopted Chance and Mia, and now they have puppy play dates.
He's stolen our hearts. He's been with us for 2 years now, so he's very much a part of our family.
Hi! Nobody forgot about you.
She says what a dog's life should be. In Montgomery County, Kristin Wright, News 4.